In this example, we are given that in YDSE experiment, a uniform intensity light beam is incident on a slit plane which has two slits having a width ratio 9:4. We are required to find the ratio of intensities of bright and dark fringes on a screen. Here, we know that intensities due to slits on a screen is directly proportional to the width of a slit. So, in this situation here, we can write I1 by I2. If these are the intensities due to two slits, this must be equals to, the intensities must be proportional to the width of a slits. So, this can be written as 9/4. And the intensities are proportional to square of amplitudes also. So, this can be written as E1 square by E2 square. This implies it will give us the ratio of amplitudes E1 by E2 which is equals to 3/2. Now, if we wish to calculate the ratio of maximum to minimum intensities on a screen, then this Imax by Imin we can write as E1 plus E2 by E1 minus E2 whole square. And if we substitute the value of this, you can see, will give us 3 plus 2 by 3 minus 2 whole square. Because in this situation, the ratio will remain same only in terms of ratio we can calculate. Here, this implies E1 we can write as 3C and E2 we can write as 2C. If you substitute the values, C gets cancelled out. And the values of ratio of intensities of bright and dark fringes or that of maximum and minimum intensities will be this 5/1 square, that is 25. That will be the answer to this problem.